Powerlikes 2.0, is this the new way to blow up posts on Instagram? Well, I'll let you guys be the judges of that, but in this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys a strategy that will pretty much guarantee your post to rank on the Explore page and in hashtags and get crazy amounts of engagement. Now, I'm pretty excited about this strategy because I've been using it, and every single time I have used it, my posts have blown up. So yeah, all I'm asking, if you guys enjoy this video, make sure you smash the like button. If you're new to my channel, my name is Thor. I post videos about Instagram, helping you grow, monetize, all that good stuff. So yeah, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Anyways, what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna hop onto my Instagram account and I'm gonna be showing you guys the whole process. So we've got my Instagram account right here, and this is Progress Profit, an account that I grew from 0 to 10,000 followers. I documented it on YouTube, so if you've not seen those videos, check out part number one here. There's 3 parts, so you can check all of those out. But basically, this is the account, and so we're doing pretty solid on engagement. That post actually did terrible, but the latest post, we're doing about 500, 600 likes per picture, so it's pretty all right. Now, the post that I used this on, and I'm gonna show you guys those posts, did extremely well. So this post we did it on, 1,800 likes, got really ranked. Let's find another one. This one as well, 1,750 likes. I'm almost tripling my engagement whenever I'm doing this. And so I'm gonna reveal it to you guys right away. So what I'm basically doing is that before, and right now my account is private. Now, before I make a post, and because you wanna make the post blow up, what you do is before you make the post, you put your account on private and you run an influencer campaign. And what this influencer campaign is gonna do, if it is successful, is gonna gain you a lot of follower requests because people are gonna follow you. So if I click right here, we've got 1,000 requests of people wanting to follow this page. And this is because I ran an ad on another influencer page. I only paid $20 for this campaign, which is really amazing, because 1,000 followers for $20, amazing results, like pretty freaking good. So that campaign went amazing. Now, all you really need is 200-300 requests, follower requests, because what I'm gonna be doing now is that I'm gonna be making a post, and right before I make that post, I'm gonna put my account on public, making all of these requests become new followers, and they're gonna instantly be exposed to my first post right away because they just followed my page and the Instagram algorithm wants to see if these people actually are gonna engage with my content or not. So I'm gonna have a lot of exposure, a lot of engagement, because a lot of these are going to be engaging with my first post. The conversion rate of engagement compared to reach, compared to impressions, is very high when somebody first sees your page and sees your content. So it's gonna be really, really high conversion. So because of that, the engagement, the picture is gonna have a lot of engagement. It's basically just gonna get huge chunks of engagement right as I post it, and that is gonna trigger the algorithm, making it look like a good post, pushing the post to the Explore page. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna accept the followers and I'm gonna prepare a post, and I will be right back with you guys. So I know which post I'm gonna be posting, I've got it ready. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna go to settings, I'm gonna go to account, and no, we're not gonna go, we're gonna go to privacy, we're gonna go to account privacy, and we're gonna click right here, change privacy. Anyone will be able to see your photos and videos on Instagram. You will no longer need to approve followers. Note, any pending follower requests will automatically be approved. So all of my requests will be approved. Change, boom. If I go back to my profile and I refresh, you can see 10.2k followers. Refresh, it's gonna take some time for all of them to load in, but we're gonna quickly make the post and we're gonna see if it blows up or not. And just like that, we are ready to post. We've got the caption, we've got the hashtags, and I'm gonna post it on Progressive Profit. I'm also gonna post it on my other motivational account, because 2-in-1, that account has the same type of content. We're gonna hit share, and we are going to refresh, see if we got any more followers. No, it takes some time, but we're gonna be refreshing. We're gonna be waiting for the post to hit, and yeah, we'll see how the engagement goes. So it's been 22 minutes since we made the post, and as you can see, it's doing 109 likes in 22 minutes. That's not as good as I expected, and because of that, I made another post. This one right here. And yeah, I just thought it would perform better, and we're doing a lot better both in comments and in likes. We've got the same amount of likes or more likes in half the time. So yeah, I just figured I'd post another one. And it really doesn't matter. You can post 3 posts. You can post probably 4 posts. I think 4 posts might be pushing it. But this one is probably going to do better than the first one due to the fact that it's a better post. And also, it's racking up a lot more engagement. Anyways, I'll touch back with you guys in some time again when we've got some more data to look at. Another quick update for you guys. So this first picture now is pacing 200 likes in 54 minutes. That's okay, it might rank, it might not, but the other picture is doing much, much better. If we have a look, it's pacing almost 400 likes now in 40 minutes, and we got 14 comments as well. So that is absolutely fantastic. I'm really, really happy with the performance of this, and I'm pretty confident this post will go viral. So it's time for a final check. We're gonna hop onto the Instagram account. It is now almost 24 hours since we did the post, or the posts. I actually did one more. So 3 posts total. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click start screen recording right there, and we're gonna hop onto the Instagram account, and yeah, we're gonna check out the stats of the pictures. So the first one we posted, this one did not do really well, only 500 likes, and it probably would have gotten 300 likes if it wasn't for the fact that I accepted all the new followers. So not really an ideal piece of content. This though, however, did 1,100 likes, 23 comments in 20 hours. So I'm pretty satisfied with that. Definitely got this post ranked. I did another post as well a couple hours later. And so that was 3 hours after that again. And this one is also at 1,000 likes. So this one is also doing really, really good. Picture is, it's a fairly good picture. Resonated with a lot of people. And so that's basically all the posts. Now, if we do some math here, because if you guys remember, before we actually did accept all the 1,000 followers, we had 10,100 followers. We had 10.1k followers. And we accepted 1,000 followers, and now we have 10 point, actually, as a matter of fact, that means that. So either, okay, so maybe when you accept, because I don't think it says more than, I actually don't know if it says more than 1,000 followers when you've got follower requests. If 1,000 followers is the maximum it says. But that's kind of weird, because right before I started recording the video, it was 999. It was 999 follower requests, and then it was 1,000 rates when I started the video. So either there's a bug, there was more followers requesting to follow the page, which I don't think it was. I think it was the fact that our content got ranked, which is why we have an excess 300 followers since yesterday, basically, since we accepted the followers and since we posted these pictures. But I'll let you guys be the judges of that. Anyways, it worked. I'm pretty satisfied with it, and it's the strategy that I've been using on a couple of my other posts as well. And it really, every time you do make a post, you've got like 3-4 shots to make a post really blow up and go viral. Unfortunately, none of these really blew up and took it to the next level, but anyways, that is the strategy, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that video. If you did, smash the like button, and yeah, I'll see all of you beautiful people in the next video. Peace.